£1 million in real money was transferred from a secret vault earlier today. The audience has arrived and been screened and searched.
3, 2, 1.
The money has been counted and escorted into studio.
Yes!
£1 million in cash. But will anyone take it home? This is the Million Pound Drop live.
Excited tonight. It is 9:01 and it's day 9 at the Million Pound Drop Live. Now, last Saturday it was a pretty dense affair. We had both Tim and Vicky and Kish and Nisha. They were both beaten by the drop again. And then, bestie mates of 21 years, Ben and Max, they played a blinder of a game and they got to question 8 with £125,000. But they got the question wrong and left with nothing. So, can our first couple tonight turn things around and walk away with some money for their chosen charities? Let's find out. Let's welcome Chris and Andy! Chris is 37 and Andy is 41 and they're friends from London. Chris is a passionate Leeds United fan and Andy is a fitness fanatic.
Oh, my word.
So, this is the weirdest... This is quite weird for me as well.
It's weird for you.
Yes.
I'm normally sitting on the sofa naked.
I don't need to be in my pyjamas.
Now I've got to try and erase that thought. How have you been feeling? I know you've been playing on the radio, haven't you, a lot?
I'm really nervous.
It's quite full-on being
really,
up here.
Really, really nervous.
The crowd and everything. And look, there's £1 million.
Look at it. There it is. This is so weird. This is so
Can't
weird.
Can't we? How about this? Let's just do a deal now, right? Yep. We take 50 grand for charity and we just muck around for a little bit, you know.
Well, hopefully that might actually happen.
OK.
And listen, you lot at home, do you want to see how you can do against these guys? So you can play along.
Thanks.
Just go to channel4.com/drop, go grab your laptops right now and get online. So, Chris and Andy, I'm going to quickly explain the rules,
okay.
Right? So, each of these drops represents an answer, but
I'm on the million pound drop!
You'll make me more nervous.
But only one drop is right.
Yes.
And you've got to gamble all of your money on every question.
Yes.
You can spread your cash, but you've always got to leave one drop clear.
We get that.
So, you got it.
Okay.
Fantastic. Everybody at home, are you all ready?
Yeah.
Amazing. This is where you'd be naked at home going, yes, Davina, I'm ready.
I do that.
Chris and Andy, you've got £1 million.
Oh,
I've got 8 questions. Let's all play the
Million Pound Drop live!
OK, here it is. Okay. Question 1 of 8.
OK.
Choose your category. Names or sweets?
I would say sweets. I could barely talk.
Would you?
Yeah, I'd say sweets.
Not names?
It could be names of anything, obviously.
Yeah, but the sweets of anything. Why would it be sweets? I don't know why it would be sweets.
Sweets.
I don't know why the sweets would be... Well, I'd want to go
OK,
home.
Do you want to go... Do you want names, then?
Guys, I'm going to have to push you for an answer.
You choose, you choose.
No!
You choose.
No!
I'm going to have to push you for an answer.
Go. Go!
Names!
Names it
Sweet.
Is.
Names!
Names.
Names it is. The 4 possible answers in the names category are... Drive it. Drink it.
Oh.
Wear it.
Have faith.
Spend it. And the question is this. What would you usually do with a Tom Collins?
I know. I think.
What do you think it is?
Read it.
Really? Okay. Why?
What I thought it was the name of a publisher's.
With a Tom Collins.
A book, Tom Collins book.
The clock
so,
has
well,
started.
It's drive it, drink it, wear it, spend it.
Oh, I thought there was read it.
No.
So I didn't look.
I think it's a drink. I don't know what Tom the answer Collins. Is, but I think it's a drink, but I don't know.
Dollins.
You've got to be.
Well, we're going to have to start moving
me.
Your money.
Five
start seconds. Moving your money. Start moving your money.
Well, what do you think?
I don't have.
Start moving the money.
Tom Collins. Is it Cockney rhyming slang? Is it Cockney rhyming slang? Tom Collins.
What would you usually do with a Tom Collins?
I don't know, Davina!
Okay, so what, we're leaving, drive
seconds.
It.
I want you and drive it. You want Tom Collins,
Bollins,
you're not going to spend it, are you? You're not going to spend it. You're not going to spend it. You're not going to spend it.
Wear it.
You've got 20 seconds. What would, running
why
out
would you
time,
wear
guys?
It? Why
who is
you
Tom
wear
Co-
it?
Who is
why
Tom
would
Collins?
You wear it?
Who is Tom Collins?
15 seconds.
I don't think it's spending.
Okay.
Here,
let's
no.
leave two blank then. No, because then we could lose
everything. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
we need to leave
seven,
some here.
Six,
otherwise we could lose everything.
5, 4, 3.
Yeah. Oh, God!
Oh, this is
rubbish!
What is a Tom Collins?
This is, I'm sorry, Tom I sit at home and they go, question number one, what day is it? Or, like, who are you? And I've got, to, and I know people be sitting at home going, you thicko, I've never heard of a Tom Collins.
This is why I said do sweets.
We'll do sweets, can we do sweets? It's for charity.
What would you usually do with a Tom Collins? Now, you left drive
no
it clear.
Oh,
you've got
God,
$200,000
oh,
on spend it.
God.
$300,000 on wear it.
Right,
and
yeah.
$500,000 on drink it. But is it a car?
We could literally...
No.
Let's
no.
see what's
no.
going to drop.
I can't even look. Yo!
Because it was the first thing that you said.
I don't know what it is. By the way, thanks to the people who wrote the questions, I don't drink cocktails.
And I don't drink.
You don't drink, and it's well documented. So but, thanks for that, but...
But you're but, still in the game. Move your money back!
Yes!
Okay, so we've got 7 questions to go and £500,000 still in play.
Right,
now,
right.
Before, we go,
we,
further,
now
before we go any further,
yeah,
I want to
yes.
know
yeah.
who you're playing for tonight.
I'm playing for the prostate cancer charity. One man every hour dies from prostate cancer. And if you're Afro-Caribbean, you have a 35% higher chance. So I think
and
it's a really great
what's
cause.
It called?
The prostate cancer
oh,
charity.
Oh, it is the
it
is, prostate cancer
called.
Charity.
Yeah, absolutely,
brilliant.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I'm playing for the Robert Ogden Centre, which is a very small charity in Leeds. And my mum got cancer a few years ago, and they did an amazing job looking after her, making her feel better. And she beat it, which is great, and they still looked after her afterwards. And so, it's because it's only small, I want to try and give them as much as we can.
Cool.
Brilliant. So let's get you to question 8. So it's time now for question 2 of 8. Choose your category. Shoots or singers?
Shoots. Well, I'd go for singers.
Fine. OK, let's go for singers.
Yeah?
No,
sweets! No. let's
yeah,
go for singers.
Singers.
Let's
why
go
not?
For singers.
Okay.
Singers it is. So, if you'd like to just turn round to here, we've got somebody who's calling in tonight with a question for you. So, before we show the possible answers, let's see who it is.
Who's... Barack Obama.
It's not Barack Obama. It's
oh!
your
very well, thank you.
Did you know the answer to the first question?
Not really, no.
Oh, that's good.
No,
that's good. It makes you feel better. It makes you feel better. So, what's it like for you watching your son on this show? Quite nerve-wracking.
Very, very, very nerve-wracking. We're keeping our fingers crossed. Chris, you do well.
Thank you, Mum.
Listen,
just relax.
We're going to come back to you for your question in just a moment. I'm going to give them their 4 possible answers.
OK.
Oh,
so...
What's the category?
The 4 singers. Possible answers in the singers category are... social networking site called Little Monsters. Religious sect called Judas. casino called Poker Face. Dating site called Bad Romance. And the question is this. Vera, please could you give me your question?
It has been reported online today that Lady Gaga will be launching her own what?
Thank you very much, Vera! Big round
of applause! Thank you, Mum!
Thank you. So, the question is, it has been reported online today that Lady Gaga will be launching her own what?
Okay, so it can't be a religious sect.
It's not religious. I doubt it would be a casino.
So the casino's not right for her brand.
I think that's a pun. And her fans are little monsters, so I think we should definitely stick.
The
and by the way, I don't know what websites you've been looking at.
Yeah, it's not the ones we looked at.
I look at. That came out wrong, but you know what I mean.
Right.
Okay, so...
How much is on there?
Okay, so that's 200.
It's been reported online today that Lady Gaga will be launching her own
So do you want 100. Upweight that one?
40 questions?
Or upweight this one?
I mean, seconds.
I've got to be honest, this is all a guess.
Seriously?
I don't think it's not going to be that.
And it's not going to be that.
I don't think it's going to be that.
A casino.
I don't think she's going to do a dating cycle. 30 seconds.
It's been reported today, well, why is she launching...
Where's Mum gone? She might be a massive Gaga fan.
A casino called Poker Face. No, she wouldn't do that. Right, I think split
20
it.
20 seconds.
That's 300 grand.
That's 200. Do you want to split it equally? Because we don't know.
15 seconds.
Should we split it equally? Because we don't know.
My gut's saying that, and I just feel now we've got to try and keep
10,
as much
okay,
money as we can.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go with the gut.
6,
go with the gut.
4,
go with the gut. We'll go with the gut. Don't
2,
you dare.
1.
Stop him.
It has been reported online today that Lady Gaga will be launching her own what? Religious sect called Judas, casino called Poker Face, you left clear.
It can't be.
Dating site called Bad Romance, got £200,000. And you put £300,000 on social networking site called Little Monsters.
Yes, we did.
Let's see what's going to drop.
Those nice things, okay. Try not to swear, by the way.
So, thank you. We're in a situation now where are you going to go through to question three?
Oh, she's not going to open a casino.
Or is this where we say goodbye?
No, don't. Why are you even saying that? Why would you say that?
Because that's what she does. You've watched the show.
Let's reveal the final answer to drop.
Oh, please.
Please don't be over so quickly.
Right, you've got 6 questions to go,
£300,000. If I was saying that now, I'd be going, you absolute thickos.
The thing is it's only easy, and I always say this, if you know the answer.
Exactly.
And what you've done is the right thing. You've spread
your
money.
I honestly
thought... You put
thought,
more money on your hunch, and that paid off.
I honestly thought question number one would be so embarrassingly easy.
I spread on my question number
one. Did you?
Well, let's
and you got
about
to question eight.
Your spread.
Chris and Andy are going to be facing question three after the break.
Oh, yes!